known for the life we lived and not the money we made. I'm flying over to my friend Taylor Holder's house to celebrate the finish of something big that just might change the world.